and looking for their first playoff win in school history, hosting Mills Godwin. Eagles have not won in the postseason since 1996. White towels out, down in Midlothian. Cooper Meads, 50 yards.
Nice.
Connor Harrington doing a majority of the work. Get off of me as he gets in the end zone. And the Trojans have a 7-0 lead. Then Ashby Berry on the next possession. He goes right. Cuts it up on the counter, and he's into the end zone for the touchdown. That makes it 14-0. Second quarter, Meads up top to Drew Kolesky.
Nice.
60-yard pitch and catch on this one. The Trojans get that first playoff win ever. They win 42-13 over Godwin.